lost kitties. Let's just start cutting and see what it does. See how well it cuts. Okay. That's actually really satisfying. Look, I'm gonna make little ice cubes. Oh wow, it looks so sad.
Wow.
It's so smooth. It's like scales. Guys, I'm just gonna reveal a secret. I have scales on my skin. Yep, that's right. I'm a reptile. I have scales. I just pretend to be a human. I have scales like a reptile. Do you even know that?
I knew it all.
You did? How? So, you saw these before? I made Play-Doh of my scales. And I can like grow them into my skin, so that's how I hide them. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna flatten this one out. And you ready?
Scary.
I did a huge cut in it on accident. Look.
Hello, my name is Joe.
Okay, yeah.
What are you doing?
Mud monster. did my evil twin show me her scales? Did she create this little monster? Did she pretend to be scary over here? Did she throw mud balls? Did she cover you in mud? Did she cut the window? But just in case she didn't, I'm gonna cut it. I'm gonna cut ice cream scoops. I'm gonna cut a chocolate ice cream scoop. And a white bar of butter. Here's a bar of butter. And here's the chocolate ice cream scoop. I'm gonna cut the chocolate ice cream scoop. Whoa. Here's one ice cream bar, two ice cream bars. Whoa, that looks like peanut butter. Three ice cream bars, four ice cream bars. Six ice cream bars. Okay, let's cut some butter. And maybe saw into it. That works too, I guess. Okay, saw. This is what butter looks like. Yeah, that's how you chop butter. Chop butter. Chopping butter with Ella.